Hi, I'm Niels Buitenhuis.
And I am Fred van Zutphen, and we are here today at JVD Archery to take a look at Hoyt's 2021 hunting lineup.
Hoyt had introduced four new premium hunting models for 2021. In their Carbon Redworks series come the new RX5 and RX5 Ultra. Alongside these are the new aluminum riser models with the Phantom 30 and Phantom 33. The full range is completed by the RX4 Turbo, Helix Turbo and Eclipse models, which are all carryover from earlier releases. For this video, we are going to zoom in on the newest additions to the lineup and let you know a bit about the new features and technologies they offer. Starting with the longer axle-to-axle models, Hoyt have created the completely new Phantom 33, a classic aluminum tech riser with plenty of new features for 2021. In the Carbon Redworks series comes the all-new RX5 Ultra. These bows are a great choice for those looking for a forgiving hunting bow for longer shots or something packing some real speed for 3D or field archery. The RX5 Ultra especially is also a great option for those with longer draw lengths, going all the way up to 32 inches. These bows replace the Axis Ultra and the RX4 Ultra models in the lineup. Moving on to the shorter axle-to-axle models, we have the Phantom 30 and the all-new RX5. These models are replacing the Axis Alpha and RX4 Alpha models. These are really compact bows, ideal for shooting in tight spaces such as hunting blinds and tree stands. They're also really fast, giving an additional 10 feet per second over the longer axle-to-axle models. All bows are available in a range of camos, black, and an all-new Wilderness Green. The popular buckskin color is also back, giving some more options for those who are looking for a wool archery legal color. Certain color upgrades are available, including target limb color in white only, or Cameron Haynes and Bone Collector editions. The new color options will also apply to the carryover models. Under Armour Forest and Storm colors are discontinued for 2021.
Across all four of the new premium hunting models, there are a range of new features which take Hoyt's 2021 lineup to the next level. Most significant of these is a brand new cam system, the HBX cam, which is common to all bows across the range, is a one-size base cam. This works with one of two modules for either shorter or longer draw lengths. So you know the cam performance is optimized for your draw. There is also built-in adjustable let-off, allowing to set for 80 or 85 with a simple adjustment. All these changes are easy to make without a bow press. While bows ship with cams already aligned for more advanced tuning, there is a new washer system which replaces Yule tuning on these new models. The other big innovation is in the riser design. These bows have a lower center of gravity for significantly improved stability and reduced rotation on the shot. In addition to the traditional stabilizer mount, there is one which sits right at the bottom of the riser, putting the weight 3 inches lower and 5 inches further forward compared to conventional position. This makes it feel as if there is already a stabilizer installed on the bow, even without the included short stop hunting stabilizer installed.
With these new bows, Hoyt have really considered the whole hunting setup and how the accessories work with the bow. Minimization of unnecessary weight and improving balance are right at the forefront with these options. Dovetail integration for the QAD Ultra Rest ensures a compact and ultra secure connection between the bow and the rest. This connection is twice as secure as a traditional rest mount, which is ideal for long days out in the field or in rough terrain. A new Picatinny rail sight mount comes pre-installed on the Phantom models and makes it possible to mount the sight right on the front of the bow, preventing the need for additional weight on the sight. Doing it this way can even also save over 100 grams in overall weight. with major hunting side manufacturers partnering with Hoyt on this new system, including XL, Fuse, Spothawk, and HHA, there will be plenty of side options for those wanting to use this feature. It is of course also possible to use a traditionally mounted sight on the bow, if preferred. On the RX5 and RX5 Ultra models, the Picatinny kit is included separately, but can be easily installed. All the new bows also work together with the SL sidebar mount, as also found on the Hoyt Eclipse. This mount attaches directly into a slot on the side of the bow, keeping the amount of unnecessary weight and bulk to a minimum. With the use of these accessories, a bow quiver and arrows can be brought closer to the riser of the bow, improving the balance stability during the shot. Thanks for watching. To find out more about these products or to try them out, contact your local Hoyt dealer. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.